This is a very important moment in American history, and people are standing up all across this great country to say enough is enough. 91 Americans die every day in this country, 2/3 of those by suicide, and that's not acceptable. And we're gonna keep getting the word out, make it a bigger movement day by day, day by day. And at the same time, I think we should also remember all the people no longer with us because of gun violence.